Hello. Oh, weird. I was muted. Apologize for that. Good afternoon. Saturday afternoon. Dom here from Essential RC. And another live stream. It's absolutely disgusting weather outside. No chance of flying anything radio control today. So nice to do a little bit of something aviation related. So Microsoft Flight Simulator. And this Reno Race. Air Race add-on that I bought recently, not cheap, 50 quid, but it might grow on me. It was definitely entertaining it doing it the other day with the other guys. So we're going to do one from each class. Start off with the unlimited P51 Mustangs. So, a number of different schemes you can choose from. Let's go for Miss America. Then it tries to find me a lobby, a race. I'm going to do one qualification lap. And then the race itself. Okay, so it's found me a race. Five other pilots already in. That's ready to fly. There are several things I can turn on and off. I will leave those on for your benefit. Like the head-up display that gives me a lot of information, but kind of detracts from the realism to a certain extent. Here we go, qualification. So should be streaming in 720, well no, 1080. I think should be streaming at HD quality. I hope that's the case. Previously it was 480, which is was a bit low. So wide open throttle. Don't worry about the throttle at all. And it will set me up for taking control on about two gates, two pylons away from the start. Here we go. All right. So I'm in the cockpit. I can do an external view. So this is all about setting a fast lap. Dictates where you start from. Whoops. Didn't start my turn early enough. That'll cost me. And start finish line coming up after pylon 9. Seconds or thereabouts is a good lap. Yeah, I was a bit slow. 60, almost 62 seconds. So let's race. Close to the ground. You do get a lot of turbulence off the other aircraft, especially if they're, well, obviously if they're in front of you. Went wide. Currently in fourth. And then the last lap after this one. Hey, Slide. All right, Marty, thanks for joining in on my last lap. Oh, I'm too high. And last two gates, pylons. Not bad for a first one. Hello from Winnipeg. Hey Slide, how you doing? Don't know how they managed to. How do they get so fast to get that far ahead? Don't know how they do that. Fastest lap was a 59.234, a full second quicker than me. How do they do that? Oh, Banshee's joining in as well. Well, you can friend me if you want. Essential Space RC. If you want to join in. Let's go back to the menu. Now, just before I do that, well, I'm sitting in my hobby room and I'm sitting beside a radiator, which I've just got to get out of my seat and turn down, otherwise I'm going to cook. So bear with me a second. Done that. Oh, look. Why has it gone all dark? Let's go back. Let's do jets. Hopefully I won't be flying in the dark. How do you get that working, Slide? Do you have to load it from somewhere? I do get the feeling there are a few bugs in Microsoft Flight Simulator. Because currently it's showing night time in Reno. I don't think they'd do Reno air racing. In a London class, you'll see the I suspect it will sort itself out when it finds me a race. Because one thing's for sure, I won't be able to see the pylons. Really hope it's not in the dark. Oh, what? No, that's mad. Can't see anything. What? That's a bug. I can't see anything. No. There's something wrong there. Oh dear. Let's go back to main menu. Hey Amrock, how's it going? Yeah, you're right. It's definitely a glitch. So we'll go back in. Before I do that, I'm just going to see. Just invited Impaler, my friend, to a group. Activities, Reno Racing, race. I couldn't see anything except from the external view, though. That's definitely a glitch. Oh, good to hear you better, Amrock. Hey, Paul, how are you doing? Bet you didn't get out flying today. Bit of a storm brewing outside, I think. Okay, so we were going to do L39s. In unlimited class, you'll see the fastest piston powered airplanes in the world. What scheme are we going to use? Let's go with this one.
Reno is the only place on Earth where you can race an airplane to its maximum capabilities.
So for those who've just joined us, this is Microsoft Flight Simulator. This is the Reno Air Race add-on. It's grim down south as well, mate. Grim across the whole of the UK, I think. Typical winter's day. Right, so we're just waiting to find a race. Come on. Ah, here we go. Race found. Let's hope we get some more pilots. There we go, one more, that's good. Seconds, my word. If it filled all late slots, I think it would end it and go straight to qualification. 10 seconds. Go. Secret is to stay low, tight to the pylons, like that. Let's see where I came with against the other pilot. Second. God, the other guy was a full second quicker. What? I collided with them. What a great start. Currently in second place. So this race not so good, is it, with three, just the three of us? We'll see it through to the end. Then I'm going to see if I can get my friend Al. Do some racing with him. Third place guy is way behind now. Two more laps. and last lap coming up. And finished. Not the most exciting race, that one. Not answering, that's typical. So we'll carry on. Ah. Hey Al, how are you? Al, can you hear me?
Well, don't press that, don't you?
I'm live streaming, just to let you know.
Well, I'll be careful then.
So are you up for a bit of Reno Air racing then?
Yeah, if we can get it to work. I was trying to qualify for something, but I'm currently pinching. Yeah, you pull me through it and I'll join you.
Ah, right, okay, so I'm going, let's do this. Let's go back to here. Group invitation received, accept. So you should be in my group. Now, that's good. So that's the first thing. You have left the group. No. Should be in.
Yeah, it looks like we're in the same group.
All right. So if we go to activities and then Reno Air Races, yeah?
Yeah, will be.
And then race.
Yeah, it's just loading.
Okay, same for me. So you've been keeping well?
Yeah, not bad, thank you. Yeah. Just spent a little bit of time getting the VR back up and running on the flight sim for this racing, and it's brilliant.
What goggles are you using?
Using the original Quest.
Oh, okay.
Well, I just said it was working really well. Flight sim's just crashed.
Oh, no. Oh, it's the way. All right, I'll do a T6 race, and then when you start up again, we'll do a biplane race.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's going.
Alrighty. Right, so we've done jets, we've done unlimited P51s that do the T6s. I quite enjoy these actually, because they're a bit slower. Let's go with this one. Select, and it's going to find us a race, hopefully.
Pure symphony.
We've got a viewer from Korea. Good afternoon to you. Found us a race. Oh, by myself? That's not good. We'll give it a few seconds, see if we find other players. Oh yeah, got one. Two, three of us now. In a London class, you'll see the fastest piston powered airplanes in the world. In 2017, Boone set a new piston speed record of 531.5 miles per hour just before the Reno event. Go qualification lap. Base came here just to do the fastest lap. We'll set our starting position on the grid, the flying grid.
I'm very quiet.
Huh? Concentration, mate. Pylon 6, 7, and across the line. They're so much slower, these. Just like the biplanes. Why do you like the biplanes so much?
Because it's slow.
Because it's slow.
I tried the L39 and it went all over on.
Oh.
We have some great times posted today.
What? Why have I got a 154? And they've got a 118. What did I do? Did I do the wrong course or something? What?
It's almost time for the green flag.
Maybe I've got penalties. Right, here we go.
Gonna have to try full reboot on, so you have to give me a bit of time.
Yeah, okay, no worries. No rush. I think maybe I cut.
You're in the lead, let's keep it that way.
Whoa, he's right above me. Oh, I collided with someone. No. He's right on top of me. No, again. Get out of it. Thanks, Flow 91. Still with me. See the aircraft ahead. Don't think he's taking the best line. Let's see if we can catch him. Catching.
You're entering the third lap. Keep going.
Come on. Definitely gaining. Third place is just up behind and above me. Halfway mark, I've almost caught him up after those two collisions I had early on. He's tending to go high, so see if I can overtake him underneath. He's high. Should be going into first place. Yes. Gonna stay low. sure where he is. Final lap after this one. Yeah, way behind now. Maybe he collided with the other guy. Oh, nice one, Dave. I'll add you to my group. I'll look you up. That's what you need to do to fly together in this Reno Air Race. How are you doing with your reboot? Al, are you... No, you need to call me again, won't you?
Second reboot in Space Mate this time.
Right. Cruising to victory. And across the line. Whee. Thanks,
Dave. Right, I'm in, Dom.
You are, all right. Hold on.
Yeah. I've started a biplane.
Select it, don't go into it yet.
Let me go back then. Hang on.
Just got a Dave has just friended me. 2-3 Sierra. Come on, come on. Did you start the group, Al?
Yeah. I need to invite someone.
Yes. The guy's name, you have to might have to friend him first. It's two, the word two, digit three, Sierra.
In a limited class, you'll see the fastest piston powered airplanes in the world.
Call that out again for me.
Two, T-W-O, and then three, digit the digit three, and then Sierra. S-I-E-R-R-A.
Invitation sent.
All right. And when he's, if Dave wants to accept that, then you can add him into the group, hopefully. That'd be good, Peter. Another one who's keen to join us. He's just got really enjoying the sim. Going to join us in the future. So Dave needs to accept Impaler's friend request.
Yeah, he's done it.
All right, you can try adding him into the group now.
Invitation sent.
And Dave needs to accept.
Reno is the only place on Earth where you can race an airplane to its maximum capabilities.
And we're going to do a biplane race, Dave. once you've accepted that?
It's been accepted.
Nice one. Invitation pending, I've got. So let's go into multiplayer quick match. It might be a bit difficult if he's not with us on the Discord.
You tell me when we click select then.
Yeah. So 23 Syria has joined the group. So let me message him. Alright, so go for it now.
Hit select.
Yep.
Just finding a lobby.
Found, hopefully he'll be in.
Oh, I see you, Dom. I can't see
Can't see him yet, no. There he is. Ray, Dave's in. You click on ready to fly. Make sure you do that. Well done, Dave. Dave's clicked ready to fly. Now, the unusual thing when you race these, you start off from the ground, don't you? Don't know why that is. Right, good luck on qualification. Lobby is locked, just the three of us. How cozy. I don't know why you enjoy these particularly, Al, because they're very obscured view because of that top wing.
Let's be starting at the back then.
What have you done?
Cut one of the pylons.
Oh, right at the start.
All right.
Very short lap. And across the line. Hey, Susanna. Ooh, two Sierra got 107, and Al, you got disqualified from the qualification. Here we go for the race.
The moment has arrived. The racers are ready.
No, you're ready, Al.
Watch the skies.
Are you ready, Dave? Oh, thought we've got to start off from the ground. Al, we are still on the runway.
I'm a disgrace. I seem to be doing donut on the runway.
Two Sierras behind me. Gotta stay low, Dave. Making it a bit more challenging by flying inverted. Two Sierra not too far away from me now. Don't know where he is. There he is. You've done well to catch up. Oh, Al's gone in. You trying to roll there, Al?
I was trying to get the right side of the pylon. You take him wide, didn't you?
Dwight, is that what he looks like?
I've just had my last warning about Captain Pylon. Where's Dave gone?
He's there. Oops. I wasn't constrained. Just behind me. He's ahead of you. Last lap.
Oh, time to go sit.
All these left turns.
Disqualified.
Oh no.
Well, I had to let you in somehow.
Whee! So we do one unlimited race. Seems to be the most popular.
Yeah.
Then maybe just do some general flying. Have you bought any add-on aircraft recently?
Only that pack that came with this Reno.
Oh, okay. So you got all those, well, the L39 and the P51 and...
Yeah.
I think we're just waiting for you to finish the race.
Sorry.
I can see your nameplate.
Yeah, it's going to time me out before I cross the line.
Oh, no. Racing is. Yeah. Oh. No, you might just do it. You might just do it.
Oh, it held out for me.
It did. Alright, going back to main menu. Well, not main menu, the Reno menu, I think. So, multiplayer quick match. Selected unlimited. Gonna go with Straeger this time. You ready, Al?
No, my little i7 isn't as quick as your i9, I'm afraid. Okay, finding a lobby.
All right. In race found. Four places left. Hopefully Dave gets in there.
Reno is the only place on earth where you can race an airplane to
yes, he's in. Well done, Dave. Right, so here we go. Unlimited P-51s again. Now, I do think some of these guys must be doing something different to be that much faster. Playing with the propeller pitch or something like that. I don't know how they do that because I haven't got time to look down at anything in the cockpit while I'm racing, to be honest. Because you just concentrate on the next pylon. Here we go. Qualification. Stay low. Roll it in. Oh, you can't. Okay. I've been in some races and other guys are definitely quicker, so I'm just wondering if they're doing something to tweak the performance. Oh, I cut a pylon on the qualification disaster. You got a time, Al, so you're ahead of me.
It's almost time for the green flag, so get ready to watch some incredible high speed action.
This is a lot more. Oh, This is so much more fun than the other classes. Look at that, close together. Nearly lost it. So much turbulence. Second place. I think it's like ground effect that keeps you from hitting the ground sometimes. That cushion of air that you ride on. Oh, I'm way outside. Get back down. How are you doing, Al? Al has left us, well, on voice anyway. Whoa, you see how low that guy is, kicking up the dust. He's managing to stay ahead. Don't know why, it's almost impossible to catch up when somebody just gets ahead. Two more laps after this one. Thank you. behind us. Where's everyone gone? Slap. And across the line. Here come the stragglers. Come on out. Al in third. Then Tetra, then Dave. All right. Oh, no, I don't think you can, Nico. There's literally nothing you can change. It's literally the only thing that separates you is your flying skill, unusually. And there's no time to look down in the cockpit. You've got to be lining yourself up for the next pylon, so I'll have to ask in some Facebook groups for the sim to find out if people are doing different things to get a performance advantage, but not as far as I can make out. There's nothing in the menus. Right, so I think that's it, actually. I'm going to call it a day there with this live stream, just for a bit of fun. Again, showing off Reno Air Race. So thanks for tuning in. Thanks to Al. Thanks to Dave for racing with us. And we'll do it again soon.
Right. I think I can hear you now.
Oh, where did you go? Yeah, I can hear you, Al. And I was just saying bye-bye.
Oh, I can hear you now.
So, thanks all. See you again for another one soon.